here we are, day 9 of HITMIS, just 4 more to go. Here we go, here's move number 1. You got a lateral shuffle with a drop lunge. You guys know what the shuffle is, right? We did that a few workouts back. We're gonna move it side to side. So your leading leg, the direction that you're moving, is the leg you will also drop lunge on. So we're gonna do 4 shuffles, starting with the leading leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, drop. And then immediately go the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, drop. See how we hit each leg each time? Now to modify, you're gonna take out that shuffle and you're either going to just quick step it, reverse lunge, 1, 2, 3, 4, reverse lunge, or a little mini jog to the side, still doing 4 with a step back lunge. So we're just taking some of that impact out. Okay, move number 2. We've got a burpee with a quarter turn. So let's go over our options. We've got the full burpee option. We squat to get down, come back, up, quarter turn. Yes. All the way around. Keep going for 40 seconds. So you can modify that with the step out version, coming down, step, step, quick step. It would be kind of hard to do this with the bench, because you're gonna have to move the bench with you. So just listen to your body. If you need to just work the burpee and take out the quarter turn, then do that. Okay, up next, we got a push-up with a down dog reach. So we're gonna get into our push-up position. Feet are right in line with the hips. We're gonna push up, and then as we set the hips high, our down dog heels back, we're gonna reach opposite hand to opposite ankle. Push and reach. Yes, let's modify that from the knees today. We're gonna push up and send the hips high to either just down dog or add in that reach. Bring yourself back to that kneeling position. Modify. Okay. Well, good. Stay down here. Or move. One glute bridge, one sit up. This is one of my favorites. So, we're going to go hands up overhead, heels pushing into the ground for the glute bridge. Top of the pelvis up, we're going to lift, and then roll the arms forward to sit up. Glute bridge. Day 9.